hello viewers, I am Pukit Kher, I was from Listen Company. Today we are going to talk about the difference between set-off and counterclaim. Now starting from the introduction part, Order 8 provides rules related to a written statement, counterclaim, set-off. The law has many rights with respect to protect the interest of citizen so that no injustice can occur. So that the doctrine of set-off and counterclaim is available. Now what is set-off? The doctrine of set-off defined in Rule 6, Order 8, set-off means a claim set up against another. If there is any situation where the plaintiff files a suit against the defendant for the recovery of money, but at the same time defendant also have some debt on the plaintiff, so here plaintiff may claim for set-off the amount. It is a cross-claim between the party to the suit regarding the recovery of money. Now talking about essential, the suit is for money recovery. The defendant claim must be for a certain sum of money. The money must be legally recoverable. Set-off must not exceed the pecuniary limit of court. Both plaintiff and defendant must fill the same character as they filled in the plaintiff claim. For example, a file suit and claim 20,000 rupees from B. B stated in his written statement that a decree passed against him. A and A did not give 15,000 rupees to B, so here counter set off the case. Now, what is counterclaim? Counterclaim by defendant. Counterclaim means a claim made by the defendant in a suit against the plaintiff. It's a claim independent of a separable form, the claim of the plaintiff. It's the cause of action against the plaintiff but in favor of the defendant. It is treated as claim of the defendant against the plaintiff. Now, when a counterclaim is to be filed? Before and after filing the suit, but before the defendant has delivered his defendant or before the time limited for delivering his defense expired. I hope you are pretty much clear with the difference between the two, counterclaim and the set-off. And if not, so then do let me know in the comment section regarding all your doubts and queries about this particular video. I will see you guys super soon in my next video with some other legal topic. Till then, take care of yourself.